guess it's about 7:30. Right around 56 degrees. I thought I just heard something. I might have to make this short because I think I'm hearing I smoked her. She's down. She's down up there. But a beautiful shot on her. Heck yeah. That's a mature doe right there, baby. She's down to the count. Well, guys, I had my first deer down here, so I'm going to give her about a half hour. She's piled up about 50 yards. I tried real hard to get that shot on film. I don't think I did. As soon as I went to draw back, I went at about 5 yards. They might have heard it or something, but they got a little jumpy, so she ran up the hill, and I actually had leased my way. So I bent down just a little bit and put one right through the boiler room. Couldn't have made a better shot. She, like I said, she's down right up the hill. Passed her shot. You can see my arrow. Right up here, you can. Yeah, you can see it right there. She's down right at the hill.
I wasn't disturbing her.
Yeah.
So you got it on there? Okay, a little video?
Yeah.
Let me see it.
I mean, I didn't get the shot, but let me see. I got her tumbling and stuff.
Here she is. Couldn't have put a better shot on her.